Operates out of the pistol, play action, drops back, has time. Then he's hit from behind, and the ball's loose, and Eastern Michigan has it at the 25-yard line. Jeremiah Harris knocked it out of his hand from behind.